Hi, brother.
Hi.
Welcome to Hyderabad. Your hand is very hard. What do you do, brother?
I have Mangalorean food.
You have Mangalorean food?
Yeah.
This is Mulakkada Rasam, brother.
Okay.
No? Very good for many things.
Yeah.
Drumstick.
Oh, yeah.
Shettis, different types of Shettis are from Mangalore, right? Can you name
Mangalore
you?
Yeah.
Silpa Shetty.
Yeah.
And then you.
Yeah.
And then
Anushka Shetty.
Anushka Shetty.
Yeah.
All Shettis.
Yeah.
All are hybrid, na, sir. Tall, bulky. They're recording actually. Huh? Liver. Try this liver and tell me what liver it is. If you guess it right, I'll buy 1,000 tickets first day.
I wish I could guess it
then. What do you like, Sajid? You like this cause better?
I love this. And I love this. Everything is good.
This one, Sajid?
Let's know. Each 15 of us, each one with one plate of chicken gyros. It's like filled. Okay, and then we should finish that.
I can see your mouth is watering.
Oh
actually.
My God. I've not had bija fry for a long time now.
Trust me, it will be crazy.
Yeah.
Now tell me about the movies, Ajay, while having bija.
Very difficult because I have two loves in my life, probably. One is food and one is movies.
Okay. You can't mix both.
Can't mix both, yeah.
Food on food. He enjoyed. How's the better?
The maid, she at home.
What happened?
Very nice.
Your proper foodie, Sajid, the way you're mixing keema in the sambar rice, 100 out of 100 for you. He's having a. Sajid, we need to talk about the movie, sir. We finished the interview. I mean, we finished the whole episode. It's better you speak at least like two lines.
Now on the 17th, Sapta, Sagaralu, Daati is going to be side B.
So, hi guys, welcome to Street Byte. Hi, brother.
Hi.
Welcome to Hyderabad. Your hand is very hard. What do you do, brother?
I have Mangalorean food.
You have Mangalorean food?
Yeah.
Is a new movie that's coming up on 17th of November and in the nearest theaters. Side B was on the side A already watching the Amazon Prime logo on the. It's too good, brother. And I'm super excited to meet you, brother.
Like, thank you.
So, ee roju manam United Kings of India lo unnamandi to try Telugu Food Festival to start with. This is Mulakkada Rasam, brother.
Okay. This is veg.
This is veg. Right. So, veg you don't want to eat, have?
When I have non-veg, I normally don't prefer.
Okay.
But yeah, it's about tasting, so
yeah, this is kodi char.
Okay. So what are you trying? Okay, you're trying the. Okay, I'll try this.
Yeah, it's up to you. What?
I'll try this because once I have that, I don't want.
I don't want to have this again.
Yeah.
Bah. It's actually clearing the throat. Brother, how's the experience in Hyderabad? How's the traffic?
Not as bad as Bangalore.
Bangalore, it's like, it's better after maybe in 2 to 3 years, you'll have a separate how you drones have there na, for the camera, like for us, single set of drones will be there to move from one place to other place. Very, very hard, no, sir?
Yeah. In the sense, see, luckily for me, I go out of the house only for shoot.
Okay.
Or if I have to go to studios and all. And luckily, I have shoots early in the morning, I have to leave home. So I don't come across Bangalore traffic so much. Only when I have to go to some other city and based on my flight timing, I have to go to the airport. During the going to the airport, and you always go to the airport exactly on time, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Like, so you have to be there 1 hour before the flight.
Yes.
So you calculate accordingly, and you're like, one and a half hours before you have to leave to the airport. So at that time, it's always like, you know, you're in a hurry. The end point, you never reach exactly.
If you really wanted to come to Hyderabad from Bangalore, don't take a flight, sir. It's better you come on the road.
On the road, yeah.
Because the moment you enter into the airport, from airport again check in, getting into this. And then the way you measure the time is also very different. You don't measure in kilometers. You measure only in half an hour, 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours.
In Bangalore, yes.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. But Hyderabad is not that bad.
Hyderabad is far better. Far better.
Yeah.
Sergio, what's your favorite
very
food?
Nice,
no? Very good for many things.
Yeah.
Drumstick.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now
let's try.
This is chicken.
This is chicken stew. You're born and brought up in which place, Sergio?
It's too good.
Oh, your expense is too good. don't start a food channel, okay? Please.
No, as long. This is good enough. You know, once in a while, probably I'll come to your channel only and taste different food.
You're born and brought up in Bangalore, Sergio?
No. I'm born and brought up in Udupi.
Udupi?
Yeah. That's like 7 hours journey from Bangalore.
Very close by Bangalore, right?
Yeah, like one hour.
1 hour journey, yeah. But Mangalore, I love. All Shettis, different types of Shettis are from Mangalore, right? Can you name
Mangalore,
you?
Udupi.
Sunil Shetty.
Aishwarya Rai,
Deepika Padukone, Silpa Shetty, and then you, and then
Anushka Shetty.
All Shettis.
Yeah.
All are hybrid, na Sarji? Tall, bulky, handsome.
So the whole clan,
stretch is like that.
That's we are supposed to be warrior clans. So during, I think medieval age and all, sorry, not medieval age, during 1600s or 1700s, I think. The bunts, the idea, the word bunt is synonym for warrior,
okay.
Yeah, a soldier,
okay,
yeah.
Okay.
So probably because of that.
But I went to Mangalore, I stayed there for 3 to 4 days. The moment you walk on the road, you find I should raise my head, at least if I speak to the people. I'm six feet. So if I'm talking, I used to talk like this, but in Mangalore, I used to talk like this or like this. Very, very tall.
Yeah,
very, and even the food is like crazy.
Yeah.
What is the craziest food you have in Mangalore?
In Mangalore, if you should try kori roti. That's the...
Kori roti.
Kori roti. So basically, what they do is, they like you make a dosa.
Yeah.
If you make dosa even a little more harder,
yeah, like
uttapam.
Roti.
This is a proper. It's hard case. Like it's karum kurum if you have it.
Yeah, it's like got it. Yeah.
So you mix it with kori means chicken.
Chicken.
So chicken and roti. So chicken curry mix it with the roti. It's beautiful. You should try that.
I love your Narayanamas.
Oh, Narayanamas gets amazing fish. Yeah.
With that podi.
Pudi.
What do they call, Sarji? That pudi? They call something. I don't remember.
I don't know the name of the pudi.
But no, in Canada, what do you call? What do you call that pudi?
Call pudi only.
You call pudi only?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's there's one more place called Machli, actually. You should try that.
I know. I tried Machli.
Yeah.
Prawn ghee roast, crab ghee roast, mutton ghee roast, fish ghee roast.
You try fish fry also. They have different masala. Like Narayanamas has a pudi masala.
Yeah, these guys have a different masala.
Yeah, masala. And that masala has a very nice taste.
Yeah.
These are all basically Konkani style of
food. Konkani style of food, yeah.
Food.
I really, if you ask me to where do you want to go and have food other than in the Telugu states, I would go to Mangalore and have breakfast at Taj Mahal, lunch at Narayana, dinner at Machli's and come back home.
There are few local restaurants in Malpe, if you come to Udupi.
Mm.
Local in the sense?
Malpe, yeah.
It's not as big as Narayanamas and all.
Yeah.
It's a very small...
Sarji, Narayanamas is also very small, Sarji.
Very small only.
And then, about Malpe? Then it will be very small?
Even more smaller.
Okay.
Like only probably 5 or 6 people can sit and have.
Okay.
And only few of the localites who come and have food there. You should try boiled rice with the fish curry. And the fish fry there.
Boiled rice, matlab, they'll have this Kerala style rice.
Kerala style rice,
not the regular style.
No.
Steam rice, they call it steam rice.
Yeah. And if you come to Bangalore, another place for where to go is, there's a place called Coast to Coast. There you get chicken ghee roast. Actually, more than Coast to Coast, If you come to Mangalore, 90 kilometers from Mangalore, which is after crossing Udupi, another 35 kilometers, there's a place called Kundapur. Yeah. There's a place called Shetty Lanchom.
Yeah.
So the chicken gyros was actually invented there.
Oh.
The chicken gyros, what you get there, you will not get anywhere in the world. The masala is, they don't share the recipe, how they prepare the masala. They cook.
The you're also from Shetty, sir. You don't know the recipe, sir.
No, they don't give.
No, you're also Shetty family, yeah.
They don't share it with anyone. They cook the chicken for 1 hour in the
masala.
In the ghee.
Yeah. Okay.
So when you have chicken, you actually have the ghee taste properly coming.
No, sir. Not only in Bangalore. What is the area name you're telling me?
This is Kundapur.
Kundapur.
Yeah.
Even if I go to Mumbai. I prefer to go to Trishna or Mahesh Lanchom.
Okay.
Both are from Mangalorean. Superb food. Sarji, now we spoke very good about Mangalorean food. Mm. Let's speak about some Telugu food.
Yeah.
So this is Thottakora liver fry.
Okay.
So can you tell me what it is?
This is bhindi.
Liver, Sarji.
Oh, liver.
Try this liver and tell me what liver it is. That's not liver.
It's liver only.
Guess what it is, Sajid. If you guess it right, I'll buy 1,000 tickets for.
I wish I could guess it then.
So they call it Thottakora liver fry. Thottakora matlab is greeny leafy vegetables.
Oh.
With the greeny leafy vegetables. They make it like this, which looks like liver.
Oh.
Which looks like liver.
Mm. What vegetable is that?
Greeny leafy vegetable, spinach.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, they crush and...
They make it a paste.
Okay.
Then they fry it and they make it into this shape.
But I realize it is not non-veg because I get what is non-veg.
But the moment you see it, it looks like mutton liver.
Mm.
This is bhimvaram.
This looks very... This and this.
You want to have this or this?
No, both. We'll try both.
This is prawns. Bhimvaram is my native place.
Oh.
So, bhimvaram is famous for prawns, Sarji. So, they named after it. Bhimvaram royalu is what they call it. You can have. I've seen the trailer, Sarji. It looks extraordinary.
Thank you.
You need to tell about the movie. What should we expect from the movie?
Well, you should first watch the Side A.
Side A.
On Amazon Prime.
Okay. We were watching it.
It's a very beautiful love story, told in a very poetic format.
This is corn, made with corn. Vada made with corn. All Telugu food, Sarji. Now, you wanted to try this?
I love Telugu food because of the masala. The color what?
Completely different.
Yeah,
from what you get it in
Karnataka.
This is too good, Sarji. Hold it, Sarji. Kausibeta, you know, that small birds. That's not chicken.
Mm.
It's a small bird, Sarji.
Gubbi. In Kannada, we call gubbachi.
Okay.
Small bird.
Small bird, Sarji.
But how do they hunt them?
Hmm?
How do they hunt them?
I don't know. They're farm raised. They're raised, actually.
Oh, okay.
It's not.
This masala is just too good.
You have one more item, Sarji. And you're telling about the movie. And then.
Yeah, so.
What can you tell me what it is? Kohli chips. I mean, Kohli chips. Kohli chips. Uh-huh. Kohli chips,
yeah. So, yeah. Sagaralu is a very romantic film. Mm. I mean, I don't want to give spoilers because people, they're not watching. Mm. You can still go and watch it on
Amazon Prime. Yeah.
It was a huge hit in Karnataka and we got a very good response in Telugu.
Any promotions also?
Yeah. So, we didn't have plans of releasing it in Telugu initially.
Okay.
The kind of response we got, because of that we released the film. I think I should have...
Minus? You want to have minus?
Yeah. Mm. So now the second part of it, which is 10 years after
Side B.
Yeah. Mm. That is releasing now as Side B.
Okay.
Why Side A, Side B is because a cassette plays a very important role in the film. Between their love.
Yeah. So she's recording something and
sending it to him because
But you've seen another girl, sir, in Side B. But Side B, you're listening to Side A heroine voice.
Yeah.
But all of a sudden, you have seen somebody in the bus stop. And who is she?
That's a new girl who comes inside me.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So you're in love with both?
I'm not in love. But you have to watch the film for that.
Really? Okay.
Yes.
What about your journey into movie industry, Sarji?
So, as I told you, I come from Udupi. Mm. I don't have any film background. I finished my engineering and I came to Bangalore to work in IT.
Mm.
But I was always interested in films. So I thought I'll work in IT for 1 or 2 years. In that 2 years, I'll try in film industry. I'll try my luck. But since I didn't have any contact, those days we had Orkut. You know, the social Facebook was not there, Twitter was not there.
Orkut era.
Yeah.
Yahoo Mail, Yahoo Chat, Orkut.
Yeah. Mm. 2007, 2008. Mm. That time.
Rediff Mail.
Yeah. Mm. So.
Blogs.
I contacted a few short filmmakers who just came out of the college and they were also trying to get into film industry. So they were making short films.
Okay.
So I met them and I realized that, you know, I can make short films like that and, you know, make a profile of myself. That's okay. Where I started. I started with a zero budget short film.
Oh.
And
nice.
Then I did a short film with 20,000 bucks. Then I did a short film with 1 lakh. And that gave me a small break, small recognition among the film veterans.
Okay.
And then suddenly I got a break in a feature film. My first two films didn't work. My third film became a blockbuster. And then I directed.
Your parents are okay?
My parents, the thing is, I lied to them saying that I have left my job because I'm preparing for MBA. I'm going to prepare for GMAT and I'm going to
US.
You know, US or somewhere. So I'm preparing for it.
Mm.
So as I'm preparing for it, I told my mom that, oh, there's an offer which has come in the film.
Mm.
I'll do that also. Mm. My mom was like, okay.
Mm.
And then this film released and then I told her that, you know, there's one more offer. I'll do that also and then I'll go to
MBA.
You know, MBA. And that also I did, which didn't work. And by then, luckily I got like one film after another film. As soon as this film released, I got another film. So because of that, my third film became a hit.
Oh.
Then I told her that, you know, anyways it's a hit, so I'll continue
doing this.
And she realized in between that, you know, this guy is bluffing. Although she didn't tell me.
Okay.
Yeah.
What did you like, Sarji? You like this cause better?
I loved this.
Mm.
And I loved this.
Mm.
I loved, that is like pretty common, right?
At
many places in different style. That also I loved. Everything is good.
This one, Sarji?
Right, you know.
But generally, when you say the word Udupi to the general public, they say Udupi is all vegetarian, coconut chutney, idli, dosa.
That food is also there.
No, people think like that. Yeah, but in Udupi or Mangalore, you get amazing non-veg,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
amazing.
Yeah. When I was doing my engineering, we had to travel 1 hour to that place, if we have to have. So, we should skip morning breakfast, afternoon lunch for the night dinner. And it's like, you know, one full plate will have like 8 pieces of chicken, one full chicken. But the masala is so good that we should order, when we leave the hostel, we should order for the item. Because it takes 1 hour to prepare. If you go there, then you'll have to wait for 1 hour for you to, you know, get the dish. So we should order and go there and start hogging. Like, we should go in 2-3 cars, 15 people. Each one will have one plate of
chicken ghee roast.
Ghee roast,
yeah. And one plate, you're done.
You have it with rice or roti?
No, no.
Plain.
It is actually a side dish.
Oh, it's like a starter.
Starter. Each 15 of us, each one with one plate of chicken ghee roast. It's like filled. Okay, and then we should finish that.
I can see your mouth is watering actually.
Oh my god. So in Bangalore there is a place called Coast to Coast. They try to imitate that. That's the second best chicken ghee roast I've had anywhere. And rest of the places you don't get that taste. First is Kundapur chicken. So Kundapur Shetty Lancho. The second is in Bangalore Coast to Coast.
I have not had bhaja fry for a long time now.
Trust me, it will be crazy.
Yeah.
Yes, Arji. Now tell me about the movies, Arji, while having bheja.
Very difficult because I have two loves in my life, probably. One is food and one is movies.
Okay. You can't mix both.
Yeah.
You follow some kind of vigorous diet?
I do. Now, for the side B, because it is after like 10 years, I had to put on 20 kilos.
Oh.
I wish I had met you then. That was a time when I had no diet, nothing.
Okay.
Now I've lost 10 kilos.
Oh.
Out of which 20 kilos I have. Now I have to lose another 10 kilos for next film.
Okay. Very but difficult. How long did you take for gaining 20 kilos?
I took 5 months.
5 months.
Yeah.
You had a lot of carbs?
I had my favorite foods, that's all. I didn't calculate.
Oh.
I just had food.
How's the bheja, Sarji?
This is awesome.
And then you have maral.
It's very difficult to chew. In the sense,
it'll just melt.
Yeah.
It'll just melt.
And then there's so many items and everything is good.
You can feel the pepper. Feel with this bheja. This is ragi mudda, Sarji. But in Bangalore or in Karnataka, you have very hard ragi mudda,
yeah,
na?
Yeah, yeah.
But here it is
very soft, huh?
Very soft, very different.
What do you mix it with?
No. We'll have a lot of curries, mutton curry. You can have the fish fry in meanwhile.
Yeah, yeah.
This is fish gravy. This is mutton curry. And I'm not sure what it is. Oh, this is brinjal, I guess. You want to have some veg?
No, I think I'll try with the
mutton. Yes. Seriously, a real booty.
So in Udupi and Mangalore, we actually don't have the concept of
ragi.
Ragi mudda.
Yeah, yeah.
When I was a kid, I had there was a maid who used to work at my place. She was from Puttur. They have ragi mudda there.
Puttur is Tamil Nadu. Near Tamil Nadu, Andhra.
No. Near Mangalore only.
Near Mangalore.
Another 60 kilometers away from Udupi.
This is fish curry. You want to have this also?
Yeah, the curry I will have, not fish.
You'll have the gravy? Fish also you can have. Please have, Sarji.
I normally like fish only fried, not with the curry for some reason. So, the maid, oh my god. Awesome.
What happened?
Very nice. So, she is the one actually who you should make ragi mudda with. Udupi fish curry.
Udupi fish curry.
Yeah,
okay.
Ragi mudda and Udupi fish curry tastes superb.
Yeah.
That is the first time I tasted and I fell in love with
it. How's this, Sarji?
This is awesome. I'll try with the mutton curry also.
Mutton curry with ragi mudda is like an amazing, amazing combination, Sarji. Trust me. You like fish?
I like it with
the fish,
with the fish curry more.
All the items are like melt in the mouth, bro. Like, it is Telugu food festival. Don't miss this. If you come here, basically, restaurant concept is that they will have 7 different states food. But now, Telugu food festival is going to be a good one. Items are going to be crazy. Sir, how is the overall food?
Super. I love this.
Beja.
Yeah. And I am loving this with the fish curry.
You're making me eat fish curry.
So, Andhra and Telangana food are generally spicy, no?
Yeah, it is spicy.
Yeah?
Definitely spicy. Hyderabad food is mild.
Okay.
Compared to Andhra and Telangana.
Uh-huh.
In Telangana, you have a... Telangana is more predominantly mutton. Mutton, mutton, mutton.
Okay.
If you go to any festival, or if you go to any function, ila bagara rice, matlab you call ghee rice na, something like ghee rice,
okay,
with masalas in it,
okay,
and mutton curry.
Mm-hmm.
If you go to Andhra, prawns, country chicken, mutton they eat very less, yes, comparatively to Telangana.
Okay, okay.
Fish, mm-hmm, crabs, you eat crabs?
Yeah.
You have some amazing dish coming up with crab.
Oh really?
Yeah, yeah. Next.
So it's the same in like for example. In Mangalore, Udupi and all, we don't have mutton too much.
Because of the coastal influence.
Correct. We have more of chicken and all the seafood.
Seafood, yeah.
But as soon as you go above the ghat section, you start having mutton.
Mutton.
Yeah.
And one more thing, Sirji. If somebody visits the Mangalore for the first time from my region, why the hell they're adding ghee into crab? Why the hell they're adding ghee into fish? They'll think like that. But the moment they eat it, they'll think, what it is?
We add coconut also to it.
Yeah, everything coconut, yeah. I'm from the place where we are called the rice bowl of India. Godavari region.
Okay, okay.
So, we are like rice eaters. And then, fish. Prawn, crab, seafood. Not seafood, cultivated. We are the largest exporter of shrimp from India, my region. And we have one company, we are the fourth largest exporter.
Okay, okay. It's bank of Godavari River.
Bank of Godavari, and then where Godavari meets, go and mix with the sea.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. You want to try some eggplant? Brinjal. No?
I can try.
No, it is very strict. You are very strict, Sirji, in eating only non-veg.
I like veg when there is only veg.
Should I add or no?
No, I'll try.
You'll try?
Yeah. So, the beauty about this film is that it's a love story, but love story told in a very poetic format. And it's very, very true to real life. Probably if you watch the film, you would want to have that kind of a love in your life. And side B becomes completely contrast to what we showed in side A. Although it is the same film, it's a continuation of the same story. But when the character changes, when your whole mindset changes and, the character which I played is called Mano. So he's a very innocent, very lonely character, and he has only one girl in his life. Other than that, he's nothing. But what if he loses her also? And he has to spend 10 years in prison without her. And when now she's married to somebody else.
You revealed the story?
No, that is side A.
Okay.
You still have to watch it in which is releasing. What happens once he comes out of the prison and he still loves her, he still has that cassette which he keeps playing to release that memory he had with her. And then what happens is the film.
And now side B is completely different. Now you have a new girl who is a singer, right?
No. the first girl is a singer.
First girl is singer. Okay, yeah. Okay.
So he tries to see her through this girl.
So how many total movies did you act, sir, till now?
This is my 13th film, I believe. Yeah, 12 or 13th film. Yeah.
You believe you do?
I have to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This is my 12th.
12th film, yeah. Nice. Sarji, with which you want to start with this dal and pickle rice? Muddapa Pavakaya Annam. Yeah. Definitely, I guess you will love this.
With the pickle.
Yeah, that's pickle and dal mixed with rice.
I have.
Okay. You can start, Sarji. Have this. I'm sure it will be very good.
They already mix pickle in this.
Yes, yes. Wow. Pickle, ghee and rice. Oh. Dal. And well, then you have...
This is a pickle also.
Yeah. This is too good. This is very soul satisfying food, Sarji.
Mm.
Just have this.
Yeah.
Mango pickle. And this is sambar rice. Mm-hmm. Bismillah Bath. You call Bismillah Bath, na? But but this is sambar rice.
Okay.
Sambar rice with a bit of keema. Keema. How it is the hands, Sarji? Cheto then the bond. Matlab? Cheto and the with hand.
With the hand.
Mm. Your proper foodie, Sarji. The way you are mixing keema in the sambar rice, 100 out of 100 for you.
Yeah.
That's how it should be eaten. You have something called bombadil pulsu, sir. This is bombadil pulsu.
Okay.
This is a kind of fish. Small fish. See, this is.
Oh. This also you mix with the dal.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
Food tastes so well.
You love this fish, definitely. You get in Bangalore? Bangalore? This fish?
Yeah.
You get? Bombadil. We call Bombadil. What do you call?
I think this looks like Bhutai. That's what.
We call Bombadil.
Uh-huh.
Bombadil we call.
Because your. The name sounds like. There is a fish called Bangude.
Bangude. Uh-huh. Bangude is different.
It's different.
That's
yeah,
big
yeah,
one, right?
Yeah, yeah.
No, this is not
yeah,
the big
not
one.
That. This is
Bang, they call Bangda, right?
Bangda. Yeah.
Bangda.
Bangude.
Bangude. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
This is Bhutai.
Mmm, Sarji.
Yummy already.
Huh? Fantastic.
I think we should leave some space for the rest of the food.
Yeah, we have 3 more items to taste. Mm. You work out every day, Sarji?
I do, yeah.
And then you follow diet food?
I'm supposed to.
Yeah. No, how? Cheat day when do you have? Once in a week?
It depends.
Once in alternate day?
Once in a week is
supposed to. Or once in a day?
Once in a week, I'm supposed to have. Now that I'm losing weight.
Mm.
But I work, like, for example, if I go away from food, then I'm completely away. Because if I'm having food, then I can't stop it.
Nobody can stop.
Yeah.
You know, you can have a crab with the hand, Sarji.
Yeah.
You're not like posh kid who uses the tongs and all. No, right? Mm, yeah.
opened.
It's already open.
Easy to.
Bus, chalama. It's like your ghee roast masala, right?
Yeah.
Machlis.
I think I'll have to use both the hands.
Yeah. Good that you are a proper foodie, Sarji. So, Sarji, November 17th, what is your expectations? Are you excited for November 17th?
I'm very excited because for me, this film is very special because of probably the character what I have played. I will never get to play this character or this kind of a character anytime in my life after this. Mm. So, very special film.
Mm.
And I think last 2 years I've dedicated myself to this film.
Mm. So same title in Kannada also?
Yeah. In Kannada it's called Sapta Sagar Dache Ello.
Sapta Sagar Dache Ello.
Yeah.
How's it, Sarji? Crab?
Cool.
Huh?
Masala is just amazing.
Masala is too good, Sarji. Proper way to eat crab. Good that he's not shying away from the camera to eat a crab. Lot of people feel uncomfortable to eat crab in front of the camera. They're recording actually.
When you're eating right?
Nice. You have Nalli Gosh also, Sarji. You have Mutton Shank.
I'm already...
You're not full. You're not full. You're supposed to have 2 more biryanis.
Yeah.
Little bit rice and then nalli. Yeah.
Oh, it's quite big.
You said mandi na, Sarji?
Yeah.
It's more like mandi.
Yeah.
But Indianized.
With masala.
Yeah. Good on the food. He enjoyed cows with the ragi mudda with that fish.
Yeah.
You need to start in Bangalore.
It's actually as soft as that. The mutton is very soft in a sense.
Hyderabad mutton is like that, Sajid. As in Bangalore, the mutton they use is like more than 20 kgs.
Mm.
Once they wash the mutton, they'll have whole fat onto their hands. That's the reason the mutton biryani in Bangalore is different from Hyderabad. Hyderabad, it's not that fatty.
Oh, okay.
I shot at Hoskote. Hoskote biryani, right? Mm. Outskirts.
Hoskote, yeah.
Hoskote. I shot there, so I've seen it. Once they wash the mutton, all the hand will be full of fat. Because of they use fatty this thing. Here the mutton what they use is completely different. It's not that fatty. It's a bit tender. That's the reason even the mandi is different.
Can I have
a spoon? You want to try that? That's different.
Yeah, I want to try that.
That's olocharu.
The apple looks very nice.
That olocharu matlab remake with horse this horse gram.
Yeah.
Horse gram, okay.
You know horse gram?
Yeah.
With that they make kind of charu, and okay. With that they make this gravy. Sari is very busy. He said he loves only two. One is movie, one is food. So he can't mix both. Bas. Taste the gravy, sir. Tangy, spicy, sweet.
Superb.
What have you added for this? I told you, no, horse gram. They make a stew with the horse gram and then they make a kind of rasam. Charu.
Okay.
And then they toss it with the mutton.
Oh.
So that will be very thick and that gives a distinct flavor, very different flavor. It's generally given to the horses to run fast. You don't want good rice? Desserts. Ekko the gravy ante chaalu ela undu taste chadu glozer la undu chuddam. Bas. No. It has smoky flavor in it. You don't need curds, Ajay?
Nothing special about it, right? I mean, you get it everywhere.
No, but you need to taste this.
Yeah?
Very creamy.
Bas.
No, because you're having a lot of masala, right? It's better to have curd rice.
I'm like, I've ordered this pickle.
Sachin, first you need to try this.
Yes. As I told you, I should have met you like 6 months back when I was putting on weight.
No problem, Sajji. Next roll you do. I'm giving you this actually today evening.
And just stay fresh for how many days?
20 days.
Huh?
More than that. You want more?
No.
No, if you want more, I can give you.
I stay alone in Bangalore, not with my parents. My parents stay in Udupi.
Give the address now, we'll courier.
So they'll love it.
Give the address, we'll courier. The reason why this has a distinct flavor is they use smoked jaggery, not the regular jaggery. Jaggery, what they do, they tie in palm leaves, they put it in the shops.
Okay.
Beneath that, they put fire.
Oh.
With husk. All the smoke will go, so all the moisture in the jaggery will come out. So that's the reason while you're having it, you're having a different smoky flavor.
I have two more desserts to try.
This is mulberry, that is mango.
Okay. This I think I'll finish it up. I'll try this first.
No, dip it.
Dip it inside.
You try the halwa, no? He's having a... Sarji, we need to talk about the movie, Sarji. We finished the interview. I mean, we finished the whole episode. It's better you speak at least like two lines about the movie.
So November 17th, Sapta, Sagaralu, Daati is going to release Side B. If you have not watched the Side A, please watch it on Amazon. And Side B, please watch it in theatres. If you have watched Side A already, then I'm sure you would have loved it and do watch it in the Side B theater. I'm sure you guys will have a different kind of an experience watching the film. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
There's one more. There's one more last.
It's with mulberries.
I knew this. I'm going to love this for sure.
Amazing. United Kings of India, Kostay brother, you'll have 7 different states of food. But now they have Telugu food festival jarugutundi. This is still Sankranti daaga untadi. Regular menu nunchi ee menu kuda untadi. Come here and release this amazing food. And thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. It's pleasure having you on our channel.
Thank you. Next time I come to Hyderabad,
I'll contact you here to have food, sir.
Definitely. I'll treat you with the superb food, definitely.
Thank you.
This is just a trailer.
I'm sure, definitely.
Thank you guys, thank you so much.
Thank you.